Hello everyone, it's Valerie Pennington here, also known as the Penguin Prof, and I want to show you how you can do your own subtitles on your YouTube channel. So we've got a new interface here, and this is the new YouTube Studio. And like everything, there are some things about it that are great and some that are not so great, but one of the things that I think is much improved is your ability to do your own closed captioning. So here's the thing, I'm gonna filter my videos right now to unlisted, and I'm gonna pick a video that I know was not professionally captioned. By the way, I also recommend in your description, if you have a fairly lengthy video, like I always do for my logistics video, put the timestamps in, and that way, so this shows up for the viewer in the description box, and that way it's really easy for them to find what they need. It's also much easier for you when you get those emails to say, hey, you know, rather than saying watch the logistics video, you can actually give them a timestamp for what to watch. I'm going to show you right now how to do the closed captions yourself. So you go to, under Video Details, More Options, come down to the Original Video Language Subtitles in CC. This is the button you'd click if you have a file already that you've done. For example, if you're a scripter, you can upload, but it's not going to have the right timestamps on it, so that might be more difficult. But if you have a file already, that's what you would do. If you don't, this is what you pick. Edit in Classic Studio. It's going to open a new window. And here's how easy it is, guys. So you get to start with the captions that are auto-generated. These are usually, you know, about 70% accurate, and they have no like punctuation or capitalization or anything else, but it's better than typing the whole thing from scratch. So what you do is you come up here and hit edit, and now this is editable. And it's very, very easy to stop and start. Basically, every time you start typing, the video will automatically stop. But you hit play, you're gonna see what has been auto-generated for you by YouTube, and you go ahead and now you can enter the correction. So I always enter, you know, punctuation, so it's clear, like new sentences and things like that. And then you just do that throughout. And while it's cumbersome, it's much, much better than typing everything from scratch. So that's all you have to do. And then when you hit save changes, they are automatically uploaded, the subtitles are published, and you'll get that CC designator on your video. That's it. As always, I hope that was helpful. Let me know if you have any questions. Good luck.